Hey everybody, Duck Number 8 Wooden Railway here, and today we're going to review Track Stars. Track Stars is a DVD with 6 Season 8 episodes. It was originally distributed by Hit Entertainment in 2006, it was re-released by Lionsgate in 2009, and it was re-released again by Universal in 2014. So this was re-released on DVD, well, put on DVD a lot, but is this release really that special that they needed to put 3 releases of it? Did they need to release it 3 times? Was it that special? I didn't think it was very special at all, because most of these episodes are bad. It was told by Michael Brandon. My copy is the original Hit Entertainment 2006 copy. The front has a red background and stars. It has a white logo with red tracks and stars. It's got a blue title, and it has pictures of Thomas, Percy, Emily, and James in yellow stars. The side has the cartoon Thomas. It's got the blue title, and it has the old Hit logo and the DVD logo down there at the bottom. And the back is blue. It's a big blue star with a red background, and the blurb is here too. It has the menu down here, is the menu, and you have stars of Thomas, Percy, Emily, and James, and down here at the bottom is the Hit license. And the disc is a squished up version of the front poster art, and there is no booklet. So the next thing that we do is talk about the episodes. So the episodes that are on this release are Thomas Gets It Right, Emily's New Route, Percy's Big Mistake, As Good As Gordon, James Gets a New Coat, and Thomas, Emily, and the Snowplow. Most of these are terrible episodes. Only 2 of them are good. I'm going to review them individually. So the first episode, Thomas Gets It Right, that episode is bad. It's boring. Like, nothing exciting happens in this episode. Like, gosh. Emily's New Route. Oh my gosh, terrible episode. Emily's bossy attitude drives me crazy. Come on. Well, if there was anything in this episode that I'd like, it would be the scene when the trucks of flour exploded in the pond. Other than that, it's a terrible episode. Percy's Big Mistake. This is one of the 2 good episodes on this release. I like Percy's Big Mistake. My favorite scene in Percy's Big Mistake is the crash, when Percy crashed into Gordon and spilled the tar all over him. Percy's Big Mistake is a good episode, and I also like Percy's role, so this one I'm going to give a pass. As Good As Gordon, this was the 200th episode of the show. Terrible episode. Like, this terrible episode is the 200th episode of the show? Like, come on! This episode is a terrible way to celebrate the 200th episode. Like, again, we have Emily here. Her bossy, annoying attitude, it's driving me insane. I hate it so much. It's a terrible episode. Gosh, come on with this. Come on with these Emily episodes of season 8. Like, gosh. James Gets a New Coat. This is the other good episode on this release that I like. Other than Percy's Big Mistake, which was the first one that I like, I also like James Gets a New Coat. That one is good too. I loved James's role in the episode, and it's one of these 2 episodes on here that I like. I also like when the coal flew onto James. That was good. So therefore, James Gets a New Coat is the other episode on here that I give a pass. And the last episode, Thomas, Emily, and the Snowplow. Are you kidding me? This episode is terrible. You've got how many episodes on here to feature Emily as the main character? 1, 2, 3? Half of these episodes on here feature Emily as the main character. And they are all terrible. Her bossy, annoying attitude in all 3 of these episodes. 3 episodes? That's half this release, because in total there's 6. This episode is awful. I hate it. I really hate when Emily was so awful to Thomas, like, about, and when Thomas thought that she was bossing him. Like, gosh, this episode, Thomas, Emily, and the Snowplow, it's awful. I hate that episode. It's terrible. And the sing-along song for this release is the Emily song. You know that there's no one quite like Emily. That song? That song is also terrible. Like, you're saying that friendly Emerald Emily? I strongly disagree. I think she's more bossy than friendly in season 8. Like, just listen to these three episodes they're of her as the main character on here. And plus, why does she have three episodes on this release? That's even more than the other three characters in here. Like, out of all six of these episodes, Emily's the main character in three of them. Percy's only one of them. James is only one of them. I think Thomas was only two of them. But Emily had three? Like, gosh. And they're all terrible. Anyways, now I'm going to talk about why I have these characters here. You all know why these four characters are here, because this is their release. They all star in all of these episodes. Thomas in Thomas Gets It Right and Thomas, Emily, and the Snowplow. Emily in those three terrible episodes. Emily's New Route, As Good as Gordon, and Thomas, Emily, and the Snowplow. Percy for Percy's Big Mistake, and James for James Gets a New Coat. My thoughts about this release: it's not a good release. Only two good episodes. What's so good about this release that even Universal had to re-release this? And why on the re-releases? So, the original hit copy, it lists the episodes on here. But on the re-releases, it doesn't. Why? And why does the song play after episode 2? So, for these hit era DVDs, the song plays after the third episode and before the fourth. So right in the middle, after the first three episodes and before the last three. But the song for this one plays after the second episode and before the third. Why? The UK title is Tales from the Tracks, and it's the same title as the US release. There's a US release called Tales from the Tracks, but this, in the UK, this is called Tales from the Tracks as well. That's strange. Anyways, this is all I have to say about this release, and thanks for watching, and stay tuned to Thomas Gets Bumped.